Hi, my name is Nikoline, and today we are gonna make a Pilates sequence together with a bit of cardio. The only thing you need is a floor, maybe a mat if you have one, but let's come down to the floor together. We lie on our back, hands by the side of our body, knees turning upward, and we roll up with our hip. Vertebra by vertebra, we roll down again. We come up in one part, really pulling our navel into our spine, making ourselves flat as possible. And then we stay up and we make small pulses up to the sky with our hip. And from here we roll down again. We bring ourselves into a small, we hug ourselves, hug our knees, and then we straighten our legs and arms away from ourselves and in. And then we take our fingertips behind the head and we cross over to the opposite knee. And we go here and we come slowly down, bringing our legs into tabletop. So we have a 90 degrees from our hip to our knees. Arms up to the sky, and we come up, and we have a long, beautiful neck, and we come down. And then we stay up, look to the diagonal, and we straighten one leg at a time, pointing our feet. And then we stay here and we pulse with the arms. Breathe in and out through the nose. And then we come down, and we roll. So we find all fours and we just lift the knees 5 centimeters from the floor. We have a micro bend in our elbows. We stay here strong, long spine, strong center. We straighten our leg to a high plank and then we bring one knee up and then we cross over with the knee and then to the side and to the side and we come down in the end and we take a push up on our knees and then we press back and just take a little relax in our child pose in the end. So let's do it, let's try. Come down, arms by the side, knees up, and we are ready. Good. And we stay up and we pulse. Good. Breathe in and out. Slowly come down, bringing yourself in. And we open and close. Open and close. 2 more times. And we twist. Good. Slowly coming down. And we lift up here. Good, stay here. Straighten the toes, elbows to the side. And we pause. Lift the shoulder blades from the floor. Good, straighten your legs if you feel like you have the energy. Good. You roll out. And you stay here. Bringing back. Pressing over. And last one. Bringing the knees down. Push up. 1 more time. And break. Good. Thank you very much. I really hope you enjoyed it. And please do it every day. It's super good for your core, for your alignment, and it will make you very strong from the inside. So thank you very much.